Buddy, this is Akbar, and today I would like to put forward my opinion about the mobile phone. How is the mobile phone? Mobile phone is utilitarian and useful for anyone. Due to the mobile phone, we can do every work. And due to the mobile phone, we can remove any kind of HL cells whichever are being fed by our life. And nowadays, mobile phone is being used around the cosmos. Due to the mobile phone, there are lots of works have been changed into the cushy work and comfy work. Due to the mobile phone, we can reach every side and we can get our destination and we can learn everything. And MNO part people, a cop and the weak person are learning something in their life to the mobile phone. And if you want to learn new language, if you want to learn every kind of new knowledge for being successful, for getting the fiasco in their life, we can use the mobile phone. But now time, mobile phone is being used in the bad way. Due to the mobile phone, the government school teachers and the government school hooligan boys keep on watching the bad videos, keep on watching the every kind of disgusting and rubbish videos, which are totally pathetic, which are totally unwatchable. And now time, mobile phone is being utilized in the bad way. And mobile phone is being utilized as a bad way for making anybody mad, for making anybody loopy. But now time, if you want to use mobile phone for earning the money, for earning bread and butter, you will need of the mobile phone. Without the mobile phone, we can't communicate with anyone. Mobile phone is the best source for communicating with anyone, for making the communication with anyone. And we can reach every side and we can make good destination and we can get good resource to the mobile phone. And due to the mobile phone, we will be successful in their life. And due to the mobile phone, amen of part people and amen of letter person are taking something in their life for resort to their life, because mobile phone is the bad source for earning the money. Mobile phone is the bad source for reaching every destination which wherever we want to go. And due to the mobile phone, we can search everything. Due to the mobile phone, we can bring everything. And due to the mobile phone, we can read everything whichever we want. And mobile phone has been created by the sagacious people, and mobile phone has been invented by the wise person and sagacious person for making the communication with together. But now time, mobile phone is used as a bad source, and mobile phone is being utilized as a best medium for using their mentality for getting the bad gray matter. But now time people are thinking we have a best gray matter, therefore they are utilizing mobile phone. I think you have got understand whichever I want to convince you. Thank you for listening to me.